Rangers, here to do the cleanup. Anybody in there? Park Rangers, cleanup.
Take it out and take whatever. Is that a rental one?
I don't know.
The bird?
Oh yeah, that's
what
a rental
one.
Bird?
No, not in
the company will come by and take it out.
Rangers, here to do a cleanup.
Thank you.
This is one.
Thank you. I'm right here.
Thank you.
Well, that's the same gentleman.
How's the bike rental business?
Kind of crappy right now because they took and lost two of my last bicycles because they put them over there and people just ran off with them.
Uh-huh.
And they're sorry, you know. Mostly going slowly. Well, how about yourself? How's life and you?
Pretty good. The color. People like the color.
Yeah. Well, they like the color. Oh.
That's a 3-speed right there, internal hub.
Yeah.
3-speed.
No.
No?
7.
Oh, so, wow.
8, actually.
Oh, that's a...
Yeah,
it's got that internal hub.
Yeah, makes it an 8-speed. I just put it on up the top there.
These are open 24 hours.
Yeah.
These are the only ones. The other ones aren't.
They this one is. They one out here because it's, you know, for an emergency type of situation.
Right, right.
So, it was only standard that they made a survival unit like that, kind of.
What time do they usually close? When they close at like 10 o'clock?
Sunset?
Huh? What time do they close the other ones? Like sunset? 10 o'clock?
Something around here. Yeah, something like that. Yeah. I never timed
or metered
it. I will
it's
just
Tom,
for you.
If I'm not mistaken, it's Tom.
Right? I'll meter it just for you so there's a reference to it.
Tom, you're working with my partner, Della Rose, right?
Yeah. She's over there.
She's off today.
Oh, she is?
Yeah, she's off today.
Can you remind me of your last one?
Alright, well, you know our Friday routine. We got to clear out.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
You can work on a.
Yeah.
Oh, it's for your cell phone, like a mount, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know what that's for. But,
yeah, I think it's for your cell phone.
This one, look at that. Phillips head and Allen.
Oh, that's pretty good, a 2-in-1.
Best tools I've ever found. There's some of them.
You work on the bikes yourself?
Yeah, I work on a lot of things, not just bikes, but household items, shit like that.
Like handyman?
Yeah, you might call it that. master of all trades, master of more. How does that saying go?
Over here.
I'm quite sure they don't offer you many, many times places like this.
I know, but you don't remember. Like that.
You, maybe you're right.
They never like that. Hey, give me a hand.
I'll let you finish, sir.
See, they don't even go there anymore.
Yes, I said money.
same gentleman. The usual, they know the park rangers know him.
Yeah, we know him every Friday.
You know the lady too? There's a lady in here.
No, it's only one today. Sometimes it's two or three of them.
Is he a pimp?
Oh. I want to know his secret. Come on now. We don't have all day. Come on. You know the routine. We do this.
Remember, all your money is taxed.
We give you. We do this every Friday with you. You got me with that one. Yeah, clearly. Oh my God, that was a good one. Housekeeping is ready to clean.
You rent Chicago?
That's a typical one.
Last week.
Come on now, come on. We gotta keep it moving.
What's up, Jerry?
And I didn't even know that was Tom.
This is Tom's resident. That's Tom's room.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Yeah.
What happened to your place? You did at Venice Suites at one time. What about Venice Suites? What about Venice Suites? When you were the maintenance man.
You've known Tom for a while?
Yeah.
He had a job at Venice Suites?
He had a maintenance job at Venice Suites. He had his own room and everything.
Yep. Back room on this side.
And what happened?
Some girl had her phone attached to my place because I was helping her out and getting charged. And she comes up screaming and hollering and banging on the door. And I wasn't there. I was at the store. So I got booted because of that.
Tom used to do the sage. We shall sell sage on the
I had it in the shade for a moment there, huh?
In fact, he was the only one selling it.
It shouldn't take a while if they gave him the proper timing.
Housekeeping,
how much time y'all give
it? It's supposed to be 15 minutes. Today we have a Friday special.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Yeah.
What's the Friday special?
You get an extra 30, 15 minutes.
Oh, Lord. It's starting to get warm.
All you people that poke your head in this church, please donate. If you don't, we won't get anywhere. If you do, we'll be out of here soon. That's all it takes, the money. So don't forget, kids. All your donations are greatly appreciated. This guy with the camera gave us $20. How about that? Yay for him.
You gave him 20. What you gonna do with that $20?
The cameraman gave us $20.
What you gonna do with that $20? Take her to dinner? Take her to breakfast?
Shoot, do laundry. To start with.
Oh, okay.
Part of it, dead food. You gotta make your priorities certain. That's a pain in the butt, too. You always gotta make your priorities. Don't, y'all are in big trouble. Oh, like my brother told me when I first got here, he said, this is your first joke from LA. If you keep that over by the blacktop, it's your own ass fault.
Yeah, true.
And even
I get
black
it.
With red hair. No, it wasn't him. You're thinking of nice try.
Okay, don't worry about the trash. They'll get that.
Huh? I only got like three more items to pull. This is all yours. I don't know. Been in and out of here all morning, all night for yesterday. And it wasn't me. But what's in there, I didn't bring. Yeah, see which way is it is to the next bar. Yes, my favorite people, Bob Hope and all of them. Take all the money with you to, you know. Just in case nobody has any, or wants to give it up. You can always just trade it out. That was called the fake ant seed. There's a knot that I can't untie. Never think that something is impossible to the root of the earth, because nothing is impossible by your mind. Oh, and never give up your dreams.
And what are yours?
Mine?
They check
out. Mine was to find God. Sometimes I find him in you personally.
Are you a religious man?
He's got God in him. He's totally good. He has heart.
Are you religious or spiritual? Which one?
Both. Huh.
Mm.
Isn't that a problem?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. They keep telling them that they don't want to listen. Another thing, you never talk or discuss about three items in life, politics, sex, or religion. They only lead to arguments.
They do.
So do yourself a favor and don't waste that energy. How about that?
Good advice.
You know, you see a lot of things along the planet here. Sometimes you develop an opinion. You know, like bras and underwear like they had to develop because of getting kicked out of the paradise. That was a shame. And they blame the woman because of it. That's even more of a shame. So, all you girls, don't be evil. Stay beautifully and good. Because anybody can be an Eve. Yes, and the devil is still at large like that, too. Snake or not, feel the same energy. And don't worry, because God's going to have this war, and they're going down for a millennium this time. That's why they're much earlier than they've ever been. I almost got it. Here we go. Well, if you do have Kung Fu or something like that, make it more powerful than you've ever thought it could be. Because you can. You have that right there.
Hey, bro, we got a bunch of bathrooms we got to clear today.
So go. Go. I'm not going to.
You can hurry this up.
I only have two more things to pull out.
All right, then pull them out and we'll get out of your hair.
You're not in my hair. If you were in my hair, I'd be like this. Oh, I just had to show you the knot. There it is, folks. Voila.
I know a knot you can't untie.
Who's she talking to?
Her friend.
Is she a psychic?
If I knew you were wearing those, I would have moved my bike.
Size 13.
Hey. I'm a 12, and I knew they would be too big for me. I will.
Carl Fikes is going to pay my phone bill.
Tomorrow, I thought he rented them.
Not tax deductible.
You hear me? I'm going to borrow a bike to go pay my phone bill and we'll work out.
The black one? The black one, there's no seat on it.
I mean, this is crazy.
He called him engine.
Huh?
He called him engine.
I don't know about that.
There's LAPD.
Yeah, we're going to sit back. I mean, if they, why does he not clean it up before they get here?
I'm not always here, so you can't depend on that. I am not always here. I'm here when needed but not wanted. I'm not here when wanted but not needed. That's where y'all blew that mistake.
So Tom has three bikes inside the bathroom.
Thank you.
Where are you off to now?
I don't know. Wherever the wind blows me.
Baby.
Am I here with Tom?
Yeah.
Just for today.
I see. You don't have a place to go to.
No, I don't have a place to go to.
Yeah, but she's with me. With God.
With her. Always snoozing. There's no way you could be there. Battle with
I outdrew her.
Have you seen any of my videos?
No, I haven't, but I've heard everybody else has.
That was a nice interview you did with German in Venice.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, he kicked me down to cash too. He's good people just like you.